Hey guys, welcome to 12 Tone. Today we're going to talk about arpeggios. Arpeggios are an arranging technique which allows us to add a sense of motion to static harmony. In effect, to play an arpeggio is to play the notes of a chord in succession rather than simultaneously. So for instance, if we take this chord progression, there's a lot of empty space in between the chords. Nothing's really happening. But if we instead play the notes of the chords one at a time, the whole progression feels more lively and energetic. There's a lot more going on within the same harmonic structure. There are many different ways to play arpeggios. They can be played in simple patterns like we did above, but we can also play them with more complicated and varied arrangements. We can play around with rhythm. We can change accents, as in Bach's Well-Tempered Clavier. Or we can even add notes outside of the chord in passing. Piano players can also use rapid arpeggiation with long, sustained notes to create a broad, rich chord voicing that their hands couldn't normally reach. One common variation on arpeggios is a technique called a bell chord, where the attacks are staggered as in an arpeggio, but the notes are sustained by different instruments, building harmony across the section as the arpeggiation develops. This can be done slowly for a dramatic build, or quickly to form a similar texture to regular arpeggios. Going back to classical music, one very common arpeggiation pattern is known as the Alberti bass. As the name implies, this is usually heard in the lowest voice. The Alberti bass is a specific four-note pattern where you take a three-note chord voicing, then play the lowest note, the highest note, the middle note, and then the highest note again. For instance, if we wanted to do this over the progression G, C, D, G, it would look like this. Note that the lowest note in an Alberti pattern may not be the root of the chord. Bass is often a great place to use arpeggios, because chords played that low simultaneously can sound muddy and be hard to hear. Arpeggiation lets the bass engage the harmony without drowning it out in low-ended rumbling. So that's arpeggios. Give them a shot, and keep on rockin'.